What's good, YouTube? This your boy Lang, man, and I'm back with another reaction video, sliming right now. I'm about to react to Bris, and this one's called First 42 Hours, and this is a freestyle. You know what I'm saying? Now, Bris, since y'all put me on it, bro, I told y'all, bro goes hard, you feel me? And a lot of y'all was hitting me in the comments like, bro, Lang, bro, you reacted to This Is About Him and woo woo woo. Bro, understand this. I tell y'all this all the time. Just because I'm a Mozzie fan does not mean I condone dissing, none of that, because I don't, like, I don't, you feel me? So, all that dissing, I even told y'all when I first reacted to, bro, I think bro's name is CML, I told y'all, well, CML Lavish D, I told y'all from that day forward, I was like, bro, I don't condone none of this dissing, like, I don't. Because I'm from that, so I know what can happen once you start dissing dead homies and dissing, man, just dissing in general. Like, I don't condone that, bro. So, you feel me? That's not me. Like, just because I'm a Mozzie does not mean, look, bro, just because I'm a Mozzie fan does not mean I'm on their side when it comes to dissing and all that. I'm not, because that ain't cool to me. Like, it's not, and I don't want to hear that. You know what I'm saying? Like, that's just being real. Like, I don't want to hear that. You feel me? Because that's super disrespectful. You know what I'm saying? Like, you shouldn't be dissing dead homies. You shouldn't be dissing nobody's dead homies. Dead nothing. Like, nothing. You feel me? So, that's just me. That's just my opinion. And y'all was like, bro, Bris, bro got killed. You feel me? And I want to say rest in peace to Bris, because, bro, I don't like seeing people talented that die. Like, Bris was hard, you feel me, period. Like, Bris was hard, you feel me? Like, I even listened to some of his songs off the camera. Like, bro, go hard, you feel me? So, like, that's just, it ain't cool, you feel me? It's not. But this song right here, I haven't heard. Y'all been hitting me crazy. Gotta react to that Bris. So we here with it. You feel me? And this that Bris with that First 42 Hours. Let's get it, Slim. Let's go. And rest in peace to Bris. Feel me? Let's get it.
Two-stepping in this thing like it's socks shoes. Mm. Little baby on my, tell her not to choose. These niggas in this party, they know not to move. Hey, let me get you. From the love with the chop pick, I bit it. I might shoot an air it out, I may hit me. Nigga, you don't want to smoke, you a hillbilly.
Yeah. He said, you don't want to smoke, you a hillbilly. And if y'all don't know what hillbillies are, then y'all never lived in the country. At all, you feel me? Like, I lived in a country with hillbillies, rednecks, coyote, all that. You feel me, bro? I'm from Texas, bro. You feel me? Like, you see it all out there, you feel me? So, you see it all, bro. And shout out to all my hillbillies, bro. You feel me? I ain't got nothing against y'all, you feel me? Like, I had the most fun with hillbillies, I swear to God. I swear.
Got big dick. I might shoot and air it out. I may hit me. Nigga, if you don't want to smoke, you a hillbilly. I say I'm back in action. When they see a nigga, it's lights, camera, action. Nigga, I'm the main attraction. When the bitches see me, it's like a chain reaction. They just stop and stare. Get these bitches on my dick, they call me puppet there. They in love with my fit, it's not rock aware. Holly, your hoodie red, it is not my clear. Can't change jerseys. Fuck two up on my shit like I'm James White. Hey, I think a nigga gigging off this plane, bro. Hey, this Glock and jammed on me. Gotta change 30s. I can't hop hoods. Wrist popping like this Glock wheel. Fuck with suckers, it's not good. Call this bitch mechanic cause it.
He said, it is not good. Hey, that's a fact, bro. Cause if you mess with the suckers, bro, that's what you gonna become. You know what I'm saying? They always say my grandpa always used to tell me, you are who you hang around. You feel me? So if you hang around somebody, like, that's what you're going to become. Period. You know what I'm saying? This is what it is.
I can't hop hoods. wrist popping like this Glock wheel.
Like this Glock, dude.
Fuck with suckers, it's not good.
It's not bold.
Call this bitch mechanic cause it poppin'.
You pop too.
Ay, I got a lot to lose. Two stepping in this thing like it's socks shoes. Little baby on my, tell her not to choose. These niggas in this party, they know not to move. Ay, let me get you. Feel the love with the chop pick, I bit it. When my shooter air it out, I may hit me. Nigga, you don't want the smoke, you a hillbilly.
You a hillbilly.
Ay, I'm on these purses. Say, Bristy going up like it's first
man. Like it's first man.
Lost my brothers, that shit hurt me.
That shit hurt.
I can't trust the soul, it's all in church. They want me dead, I gotta keep on. And this bitch gon' stay digging to her knees. Ain't no stocks on these chops, all these gligos, all these damn shots. For like the Grand Theft Auto Chico. I've been ballin' in these Michael Jordans. She got a petty bit with me because my time is poor. You ain't in these streets, you on live record. Yeah, I wake up with my Glock, that my type of morning. And it feel like a free safety. This a big Drakey, ain't no 380. Play D when your team play on
team.
She doing on abortion, this bitch eat babies.
Real nasty.
Look at me, I'm tricky dance moves. My pants new, I got it up, got my pants blue. It's clock 30 until I sell it, now it's brand new. Pop a shot, hit a pop his top like some canned food. Hey, baby.
He said I'll pop his top like some canned food. Bro, this is what I mean, bro. Like, Bris was hard, bro. To me, like, bro shouldn't even be dead right now. You know what I'm saying? Like, he shouldn't. Bro should be one of the biggest popping stars right now, in my opinion. Because, bro, believe me, bro would have been a superstar. Facts. You feel me? And I just hate to see it, bro. Like, I hate to see people talented that die. You know what I'm saying? And it's been happening time and time again, bro. It's just crazy, bro. Because Bris was hard, bro. Rest in peace to Bris, bro. Because you were dope, bro. You were dope. You feel me? And like I told y'all, like, I don't condone beefing. None of that. Like, it ain't cool to me. I don't condone dissing dead people. None of that. And I'm not one of them people. Whoa, Lang, bro. So, you're not going to choose sides. Bro, what I look like? I'm a grown man. I'm not choosing no sides, bro. Like, period. I mess with Mozzie. Yes, I do. He's one of my favorite rappers. But I do not condone none of that dissing they doing. None of it. It ain't cool. You know what I'm saying? It ain't cool. And on with other bro, with CML Average D. You feel me? I don't condone that either. I don't condone beefing in general, bro. Because I know what it does. I know what that could do. You feel me? Like, to me, them two need to just squabble, do whatever they gotta do, and drop it, because it's between them two. Like, you shouldn't have other people dying from y'all. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's stupid. You feel me? So Mozzie, Lavish D, I hope they could get together and fight it out, do whatever they gotta do, because all this dissing and all this, bro, it ain't cool. It's just gonna lead to more chaos. Feel me? And why do that? You feel me? Y'all get money, all that. Like, y'all shouldn't even be beefing, bro. Like, I don't know. That's just me. But a lot of y'all in the comments was like, this beef go way back. So, I don't know, bro. And I'm not from California. I'm from Texas. So, I don't really know, like, what goes on out there. Because, obviously, I'm not from out there. But I'm just saying, from an outsider looking in, you feel me? I hope they squash it, bro. You feel me? And that's just that, you feel me? And like I said, Bris, bro, you hard, bro. It's just crazy, bro. Like, bro shouldn't be dead. Like I said, bro, he shouldn't.
Bend it over,
bend it over.
I'll probably buzz quick if I hit it so. It's Glock 030 now. Yeah, it's getting older. I sell it, now it's brand new. Pie a shot, hit a pop his top like some canned food. Hey, baby, bend it over,
bend it over.
I'll probably buzz quick if I hit it so. This Glock 030 now, yeah, it's getting older. It's some mud in my cup, but I ain't sipping Folgers. Pass me pole, cause you know I'm a shooter. Baby, hop up on that pole, show me how you do it. Drop it low, yeah, that's how you do it. Hey, baby, use your head like an honor student. And we slide, leave you in park like a sycamore. Been tired of these bitches, yeah, I'm sick of whores. When I sit this lean, I'll be pissing more. Bitch, I got a plug like extension cord. Hey, go chase some chicken, bitch, gobble, gobble. All she do is suck dick, she wanna swallow, swallow. Niggas Instagram follow, tell them follow hollows. Let them make a post today and go get caught tomorrow.
And I'm gonna end it right there, Slime. Like I said, rest in peace to Bris, bro. You were hard, bro. Like, you were hard, bro. It's crazy, bro. Because, bro, you shouldn't even be dead right now. You should be going crazy. You feel me? Like, it's crazy, bro. But rest in peace to Bris, bro. Like I said, bro was hard, period. You feel me? Bro went hard. Bro was unique. Bro had his own style, his own swag, all that, bro. You feel me? So rest in peace to Bris. And if y'all new over here, y'all already know. Make sure to hit that subscribe button if you're new over here. And I'm going to get at y'all next time. I love y'all. Y'all stay safe. Stay up. 1.